Conjunctival cyst is an eye infection. This infection creates a sac or thin wall containing fluid. The vesicle or sac created by this infection could exist on the upper surface or below the conjunctiva surface. As this is related to the eye layer called the conjunctiva, that's why it is called a conjunctival cyst. Interesting. Let's go more in detail. Conjunctiva is the transparent fluidic layer present beneath the eyelid. Most importantly, it covers the white area of the eyeball. It serves as a safety barrier that doesn't let external particles or germ enter inside. It also keeps the eye fluidic or lubricated, and these can be considered its two vital functions. What are the symptoms, causes, and types of conjunctival cyst? If we talk about the symptoms of conjunctival cyst, then it is an asymptomatic ailment, which means there are little to no symptoms to a person infected with this, especially at the initial stage of its development. But the infected person at the extreme stage can experience the following symptoms: dryness and itchiness in the eye, inflammation at the external surface of the eye or the eyelid, the complication in the blinking eye, burning sensation with fluid-filled bubble on eyeball. Yet there are only two types of conjunctival cyst known, inclusion and retention cyst to scientists, and these two types occur due to only two causes, which are as follows. 1. Eye inclusion cysts. The inclusion type of cyst of eye inclusion cysts occurs when the epithelium tissue at the top conjunctival layer folds into and touches the connective tissue of the conjunctiva. 2. Conjunctival retention cyst. Retention cyst eyeball occurs due to the blockage of the duct, which further causes eye secretions. Actually, these secretions are the main cause of the cyst. How long does a conjunctival cyst last? Some of the conjunctival require no treatment and they get resolved itself as the time passes. But there are some categories that don't get resolved and required a proper treatment, which may include some medications and some surgical operations. What are some rare eye diseases? Including conjunctival cyst, there are many rare eye diseases but exist: retinoblastoma disease, coliboma disease, Behçet's disease, idiopathic intracranial hypotension, retinitis pigmentosa, Usher syndrome, Stargardt disease, Bietti's crystalline dystrophy, microphthalmia and anophthalmia. I hope you enjoyed reading this. Thanks for watching. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.